damn it, but I'm aka Bands. This is Support This TV. How about you do me a quick little favor and hit that like button for me? I appreciate all my supporters out there. Now let's talk about your boy Ralo. Now when this video is over with, if you want to comment on the video, feel free to comment. I'll really respond. I love all the feedback. But anyway, let's talk about Ralo, man. Ralo is a real good dude, man. And he's one of the only rappers that you see interact with the fans. See, Ralo went and visited this man right here in the hospital back, you know, a couple months ago. And this is what he said when he went and visited the man. He said, "This one of my biggest fans. I want to see him. I went to see him in the hospital. He almost lost his life a couple months ago. I'm on my way back to Duval, Jacksonville, Florida tonight. I got a show. And, you know, could somebody please help me see my boy Mookie tonight?" You know what I'm saying? So he put this up. You know what I'm saying? Because he had went and visited the dude previously when he went to Duval. So he was going back to Duval. And he wanted to see this guy again because he said this guy like one of his biggest fans. Now, you know what I'm saying? So after that post, this was another post he put up later that night. And it said that they couldn't bring my boy to the club, so I brought the club to him. "Get well, Mookie. He was my biggest fan. Now I'm his biggest fan." Now, Ralo, you know what I'm saying? Say what you want to say about Ralo. But when it comes to his fans, man, this dude right here genuinely cares, man. Like, I just be watching him and peeping at the stuff he be doing when it's fan related, man. And he really fuck with his fans, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, name how many rappers don't went and seen their fans in the hospital, man. Not only going to see them in the hospital, but then go back to the hospital and see them again. That's real nigga shit, man. And another thing, he put this post up right here a few weeks back because he had did a song for this dude Rico right here. You know what I'm saying? So if you hear that Rico act song, it's dedicated to this dude right here. And then he put this post up, you know what I'm saying, under that picture, basically saying how he met Rico and how he met his wife and all that old good stuff. I already did a story about this right here, but he basically saying, you know what I'm saying, he pretty much told the lady come and book the show, and she booked the show, and, you know, he pretty much let her keep all the money. He did the show for free. Because she had lost her husband, and her husband died listening to his music. You know what I'm saying? See, Ralo didn't have to do that either. But that nigga did it. You know what I'm saying? Just like when he was in the hood, throwing money to the homeless. You know what I'm saying? Niggas criticized the way he did it. Even I criticized the way he did it. He could have just handed it to him instead of throwing it, but the fact remains, he gave it back. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Then he put this post up, you know what I'm saying? Basically telling fans that it's that mixtape time again. And he usually pay $1,000 for mixtape covers. And if anybody knew any graphic artists, tell him to think outside the box. And he'll give them $1,000 to make him a new mixtape cover. Because, you know, he got his new mixtape that he been working with Gucci. You know what I'm saying? That he about to put out. So like I said, man, this dude really interact with his fans, man. And if you're a fan of Ralo, you need to go and follow him on Instagram and Twitter, man. He done retweeted a lot of little stuff I done said about him in the videos that I done. You know what I'm saying? Even ones when I was critical of him. But, you know, Ralo a good dude, man. And now he signed with Gucci. So, you know, he about to take off. But like, share, and comment, man. I'm out, all right?